Hey everyone, happy Thursday. I'm in the home stretch. I have one more boss to defeat, and then one more dungeon. So that loops back to the Scaraba. One more boss, one more dungeon, and then I fight Gigas. I'm trying to push myself a little bit because I would really like to finish this series this week. That would make me happy. If I could start on something new next week. Luxury jerky. I don't need that. I'd like to explore this cave just a little bit. Well, this diamond thing has other plans for me. Alright, so freeze doesn't work. Hypnosis. That's the ticket. You take a nap. As soon as this thing's asleep, we will just beat it to death. I mean, beat it to turning back to normal. Nice. Oh, I guess that one is defeated. Not tamed or turned back to normal. Fire Gamma. Good deal. I would like some magic points, please. Not having the best luck with treasure chests. I had that one really good treasure room back in Threed, and since then it's been kind of downhill. Trapper Ichthyoid. Okay, sorry about that. Something came up, and then I paused the recording. And then pausing the recording caused a bunch of technical problems. And I had to restart my computer. I know how to fix the technical problems in the future. It's just a pain. So, hi. What was I doing? I was going to fight this trapper Ichthyoid, which is a fancy word, as far as I know, for fish. That's a scary looking spear. I don't want to be jabbed with it. Oh no, Ness is homesick. I'm gonna have to find a phone. It has been too long since I called Ness's mom. It's easy to forget about that because it takes a really long time before you experience consequences from it. The spider and the snake. Scorched snake needs to be cooled off. I think I already made that joke, but I'm gonna make it again. That's just a talking rock. Just a plain, ordinary, run-of-the-mill talking rock. Life up, Gamma. I think Life Up Gamma is still just a single target, but it's like 600 hit points or something, which is overkill. Or maybe it's just a full single heal. Starting to worry I won't finish the series by the end of the week. I'd really like to. I think I can sell stuff to one of these people. Normally this guy sells bags of snakes. Or maybe this person sells- yeah, this person sells bags of snakes. Nice! Snake sack dealer marked the price down to $98 from $290. I don't remember getting that text before. Well, Mario's who I want to have the snake bag. Actually, I want to give that to question mark. So, this has a small chance of poisoning an enemy when you use it. So, I like question mark to have that if I don't have anything else to do with question mark. Okay, I can't sell stuff. I can buy some deli sauce or delish sauce. I think I'll pass. Oh, thank you. Oh. Process is so tedious. But you gotta do it. What do you actually have? Anything? No. Super Bomb, not bad to have. Not worth spending money on. Mostly I'm just doing this to get garbage out of my inventory. Because some of this stuff is too valuable to want to sell. Or to want to just drop. But I don't know if I'm actually going to use this money for anything. I don't mind this nearly as much when I'm not recording a Let's Play, because I can just chill out to the music and kind of zone out a little bit. But when I'm recording, I feel the impulse to try to make it entertaining. And there just is no way to make it entertaining. Because I kind of have to focus on what I'm doing so I don't accidentally sell something really important. So I can't just start telling a story, you know? I need to remember I have that exterminator spray. I don't know if I fought any bugs since I picked it up. Like, why is this menu necessary? It should be buy and sell, and then if I press B, it backs out. Like, this is a totally unnecessary step in the process. Sigh. I guess you have to consider the players who never realize that they can press B to exit a menu. Let's use this DX water. 35 PP. Okay, that's significant, I suppose. I need a picnic lunch to get through that guy. Alright, that's where I just fought that boss. Well, I'm not thrilled about walking around with $19,000. But on the other hand, I don't know what I do with it. There's another item seller further down. I don't know if it'll be randomized or if it'll just be water. Because normally that guy just sells water. Like water and some other recovery items, I think. Oh, he does sell other stuff. Sure. Yeah. That's it. Alright, 10 more points of defense. Sell whatever Mario had equipped before. Yes, I understand supply and demand. Foreside. Okay. Well, I'm not going to get Heatstroke here. Sunstroke. What was that? Reasonable Petunia. We'll see about that. Oh. Brain Shock actually did something. I don't like that. I'm just going to defend. And try to cure it, I suppose. I don't know if a beta will do it. I might have to use a gamma. Okay, beta worked. The Brain Shock can actually hit. Interesting. Alright. Get ready to start mashing the button. You actually take more damage from an explosion like that if you don't mash your way through the text. Because pressing the button makes it go slightly faster. Yeah, there must have just been something hidden behind that building. I'm not interested in fighting an eel. I'll fight some bugs. I can test out that exterminator spray. Although he might deal more than 200 damage with just a normal attack. But maybe not. But if Monty did, Mario probably would too. Oh, 270. Okay. So it's not exactly 200. Oh, I need a phone. Crud. Well, there has to be one somewhere nearby. I mean, there doesn't have to be, but I sure hope there is. Wait. Right. Well, I suppose I never went up this rope. Because I don't remember this. Uh. Do I want to hypnotize? I don't think this thing is that much of a threat. Oop. I don't know what... I meant to use the snake bag. I pressed the button. That wasn't like... Oh god. This thing can diamondize. Alright, let's put it to sleep. Okay, never mind. Yeah, when you're diamondized, you can't do anything. Like, with a lot of the do-nothing status effects, you can still use magic and items, at least. Alright. Oh, I don't think I can undiamondize. You need Heal Gamma for that. I'm so sick of monsters. You're not a doctor, are you? No. Yeah, you are. Oh, but the doctor can't heal diamondized. I have to talk to the healer for that. What? Yeah, I know. What? Okay. Alright, that's just a nurse, not a healer. I do have a pizza. I forget what's on the other side of the shortcut. I hope it's something useful. Oh, where does this one go? I still don't have a wet towel. I don't recall even seeing a place one could buy a wet towel. Aw, man. I gotta go all the way back down with my question mark diamondized. This sucks. Alright. You two attack the Crooked Rock. You exterminate. Oh, it's an AoE attack, so that makes it better if it works. Okay. I don't know why that happened. Healing Gamma? Oh, thank you. That's just what I wanted for my level up birthday. Alright, there's a chance it doesn't work, so I can only try twice. Okay, it's normal. Good deal. So many monsters. You two need to fall the heck asleep. And you need to cast Fire Gamma. And then, question mark... Oh, I guess I could've used the snake bag. Oh well. That could have gone a lot better. This is going to take forever. Why are there so many monsters? Snake bag to the rescue. God, I hate this. Yay! 22 damage from poison. Oh, baby. Oh, Shield Omega. Oh, thank God. All right, where did the far west exit go? Anywhere? Here. Oh, there's a butterfly. I should have gone for it. Oh well. I think there's still a hint person around here somewhere. I can maybe find out who the boss of this level is. No, I sold it. I always forget about the protein drink. Away from me. Auto kill? No, I'm running from this fight. Foresight is weird because the perspective is different than all the other towns. I guess it has to be to get all the giant buildings in frame. Multi-bottle rockets. Nice. I'm going to buy several of these. I want to buy as many of these as I can afford. I might clear some space out of Mario's inventory so he can get more. What can I sell? The normal bottle rocket. I don't think this guy will buy stuff though. It's okay. This will neatly fill up Mario's inventory, and that's the last of my money. Okay. Can I use the exterminator spray on these? Oh, question mark needs healing. Take it. This bug spray sucks. Maybe because the enemies are all randomized, these aren't actually... I mean, Giant's Ghost doesn't sound like the name of a bug. But I thought it was still the same enemy, you know? Oh. That looked like it might be treasure. Forty! Good grief. Rough stone. Well, that was no good. Oh. Oh. Snake bag. Okay, Foresight. I know there's good stuff here. Please throw fewer monsters at me so I can actually find the good stuff. Snake bag. Yeah. I don't know how long I've been going because this recording got interrupted. I should probably... Really? This guy's still here? I thought the photographer was somehow modded out of the game. I think I would have seen him show up at least once by now. Oh, I think this is a boss chamber. Or maybe it just looks similar to a boss chamber. Find out tomorrow on Earthbound Ancient Cave Randomizer, part a billion.